Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Yes, Christopher Columbus made it to what is now known as the Americas in 1492. However, he landed in the Caribbean islands, not the mainland of North America. His voyages marked the beginning of European exploration and colonization of the American continents.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.